It's me.
Thank you. Hey, Joe.
Game.
we moved downstairs. So they're
Yeah, and I thought they'd take me up on it.
And they were out. They're always doing stuff here and there. They just moved. They just moved it. It's like they're just still putting stuff together and doing stuff. But
private entrance.
They don't have to ask for anything. They bought a beautiful washer and dryer. They have bedrooms that are perfect.
They have their own entrance. Kitchen, bathroom, their own bathroom.
Never leave it. We just hooked
that's
up with the egg.
So my friend said, never leave it.
What? She loves it. She loves it. So she, now she's working for she's on the center, so she's waiting or seeing time. She's still working for hopefully. She wins. It's all good. And then she's still working. So that's it.
I was in Queens for, in fact, this was a pandemic started.
So we were all day.
Much easier up there. Yeah.
He's got a girlfriend. That's his girl. That's true.
behind the plate, huh? The umpires?
No, not yet.
Sometimes you get a good view from right where he is anyway. Well, he gets a better view.
No, it's about in between. I don't know how they're doing that. They just put in the top of the
He's pretty close to the mound. Diamond Nation. He's closer to the second base than to the mound.
No, it's too far. Right where he is there,
yeah.
He gets a good view. Where's this other team from?
I didn't look to see who we're playing. Should be Long Island, because they're saying that only Long Island.
Yeah.
So we're going without Taconic, which is the Rangers.
You think they're going to finish that stadium someday up at Binghamton?
They're supposed to start now.
Yeah? You think it'll be done?
They say. Well,
that'd be nice.
There's no games this year.
No games, not with.
Right.
Wow.
So I'm assuming that.
So it's be a while before.
I would think they
would. Years.
I think they're planning on the 22 season, I think. But we had been up there during the summer because he had games or whatever it was at the Binghamton Stadium. So we drove through the campus.
Just got some friends.
Oh, yes.
So we drove through the campus to see where they've been.
Nothing.
So I don't know who we spoke to after that. But we found out they were starting like now, in the fall.
That's good. I said, foul balls. Pick a shot.
He was afraid of me back there. I was back there.
No, straight back.
I watched you pull in. I'm like, yeah. Oh, he's beautiful colors. He's beautiful colors. Max is like green and white.
Political stuff? He
Oh, they were live streaming. She had one, the other mock ended up going to Fordham. Mm-hmm. He played okay. There. And then Michael played at Fincham. Michael had a good team.
Enough. Actually, when he plays on the travel team, he's like that. Third.
Okay. Short. Wow. That's good.
But he wouldn't say that to anybody serious. Although he makes all plays.
Watch that game.
He lost it.
guy go and get the dirt. That was it. I didn't see anybody. I actually don't know if anybody scored, but I saw the, they cut the runner stopped the dirt. The cutoff throw came in.
Another grandbaby, right?
Yeah, the girl.
But I'm not rushing through that.
No.
Okay.
So, sure.
see, I like them even better now.
Some of them are too big to make into it. Like, these are
too big. The frame is too big.
They're too big.
So, who gets the X?
Well, but they need a description.
I throwing
arrow.
Yeah, throwing arrow.
Because he was in his glove.
Yeah, but it was. I think he left the bag.
Well, then, if he left the bag, then.
I was at my mom's yesterday working under the sink, and it's twisted a certain way, sitting, standing, it just starts to stiffen up.
Can you sit up and sit down?
Yeah.
Or sit on the chair. Or you want to, you don't have to sit.
No. I'll bear as much as I can.
That's why you said, we went down there, you were like, oh, there's no benches over there. I was like, why is he saying that? He didn't put his time in. Yeah, as you get older, you can't stand anymore.
You can't twist. You can't twist the way you used to.
And as soon as you do, you feel even getting up out of bed. I couldn't get up anyway, but if I get up, I had Christopher with me too.
My youngest son just did it, so he could do it. He was doing most of it.
Yeah, he's been making the kids do a lot more because he can't do as much anymore. Yeah, he teaches them a lot. They're learning. Yeah, they're very happy right now. You know, he's going back for a test. I think he might be going for his master's. I think he's taking it ahead. Yeah. He's doing the present. Oh, these girls are so smart. I can't take them. And they say, she said they love him, they love him.
Yeah, well, of course.
I could see him being quick and fit. Being really fit.
That'd be crazy.
Yeah, that I could see. I think he wants to travel for now. I don't know. I think
Okay. That's what we talk about. They call me.
And, you know, yeah,
I did.
Well, I guess her birthday. Her birthday was August, too. And I said, oh, my God, where are you? And I said, I don't know. September.
It's a little confused.
What day is it? June. Is it June? I'm next week. She's so sweet. Thank you. I know. We can see
you.
So we can do that. So yeah, and her birthday was excellent. Sorry, I missed her birthday. I felt so bad. They were okay. Nothing new. Just the bake was almost finished. We had water too. She came to yeah. She was going to the speech. I think for
respiratory.
Yeah. It's at all. It was a great time. Needed so much, but. Something about Binghamton having a program online, and somewhere.
Sometimes in the morning we go together. So I go, so what did you do last night? So I came home and we ate dinner, and then I cleaned off the table, I put the dishes in the sink, I washed the sink dishes, and I put them in the dishes. I said, oh, you're doing that now. You never did that for your mother.
And
he caught himself.
Okay.
He caught himself.
With that.
You don't
he
do that
for mom.
No,
I
mean, mom does that for us.
You need time.
But now he's doing, he's doing laundry, he's doing dishes, you know. They're going shopping together.
They have to help each other, and I'm not the mother that only spoils your son and he can't do it. He lived here for 5 years. He's fine. He could do it.
Absolutely.
He could do it.
And when they need help,
them? Right. Yes, I was very nurturing. We did their laundry, and he did this, and now he knows. You know, he does his own laundry on Sundays. He did cook for the week.
They got a maid. They have their own laundry. They got a maid. They shop at Mama's Pantry.
If they need, that's if you need $50, you know where to get it. You know, they don't want it. They really don't want it.
I tell them, don't be giving them all this stuff. he laughs.
They're just really good. I always see them. You make an appointment. He'll text me on maybe Friday. Read all of a sudden. Sure. You know, and it's not every week. And that's how everything's great appointment. Our parents, too. They need it maybe on Friday. Thursday they're coming home, so they knew they weren't going to come today, because Thursday is my birthday, so we're going to eat. I said, we're going to order in, make sure you put that day aside for me.
That sounds lovely. That sounds perfect.
I have to
is
let them know ahead of time.
No.
Oh, this is good. Come on. All right. Okay.
Chipping away. No, because he wanted the basement. And I said to him, I said, whoever needed the first. I built this. Whoever needed first. If you had a girlfriend and you choose about getting married and you needed it, no problem. But your brother needs it first.
Yeah.
So he's like, he's never leaving. So now he parks right by the driveway. So now we told him to move up further because Ashley parks right behind him. And I said, you need to leave her room so I can put the garbage can in. Yeah. We have plenty of room, but it's convenient for her to get the packages to come in through their entrance and stuff. He goes, the basement, now I can live in my parking spot. I says, Chris,
we left
on,
him
Chris.
A room in the basement. He has a room for him that he always played in.
Actually, it's the pasta suite before.
Yeah,
and
he always wanted to stay in that room.
Whenever they were coming over, he'd go, nobody touch my room. That's my room. He'd tell all the guys that were coming over.
That was a word. friend on the bike, and he has
and he's a meat man.
Yeah, he liked that river. Everybody liked
that river. What's that?
The meat man.
No, Eddie was Eddie. They would go screw with him because they would go in his room and just move stuff around. And he knew that somebody was in there. Eddie is meticulous.
Same with Dave
Shanks. Was he? See, I didn't know.
He's
I don't know. I never saw his room, but Eddie's room. When you walked in, you went, wow, I can't believe it.
Nick got Eddie's room at the end.
Right.
He had his room at the end.
This is part of the baseball team. Mm-hmm. It's like, this belongs somewhere else.
Franchi's going back in the
room. That's a foul ball.
I think Franchi went back in the room this year.
Yes.
So we'll have, hopefully we'll have a chance to
do it. Exactly.
So he'll be there 6 years.
Yep.
I'm hoping there's some people can come up in the room and that won't be
well, if they go by last season, he had a great season.
What about that?
He was playing with the same team that he was signed up for. But Nick bailed. Because he had another plan.
He won it again.
So we figured we would run into each other. But because of COVID, Gavin.
They fit this year. They canceled the Chief Patriot game. Over a few games, Steelers, and he got canceled. A few games got canceled.
Some parents don't, like I have a girlfriend here and have and the girlfriend's upstairs with the baby and they're in and out and they're all in like one house and no, they're different, they want their own. Okay. It is, it's nice. And they know we're here. He comes up at night, he'll come up talk to about work or whatever they talk about.
No, they know that he lives with us, so they still send stuff home. Bring this to your dad. Bring this to your dad. Or I'll say, Nicholas, print this out for me. Bring it home.
Oh, work, yeah.
So you bring stuff up.
It's good. I didn't want her to feel like, oh, your mother's going to be annoying. Your mother's going to be bothering.
She is.
So I know. Like if she has a door open, I don't even say, like, oh, mom, she's going to call you. I'm good. I don't know if that is respectful, I'm like, that's kind of like weird, like I'm not saying, hi, and how are you, or anything, like that's not, but I don't know what to work, so. Jason's not home.
Where's Jason now? I mean, Adam.
Just the aging.
Back there, right? Yeah.
Because
I said the kid behind the plate's too small to be Adam.
Yeah, it's not Adam. He'll catch the last two or three innings.
Okay.
So he's not catching now?
Yeah, so he's caught the first four innings of each game.
Right. So I was saying, breaking it up, so. Yeah. I just didn't know if they should put him out in the field somewhere.
And he's young? He's got
first base and third base that haven't committed anything yet.
But these are all his high school kids' friends, or no?
That's the whole purpose of this team. It's a showcase.
They get in touch with him. So how did he decide? What made him make the decision?
Just enough time. You know, he always kind of liked the coaches.
Oh yeah.
I'd say, you know, it's the best.
Okay.
And, you know, so it was kind of like you, Jason, and
you can't just wear a mask. I mean, this is difficult. I like the
Since they started putting that box in on TV, the umpires, even the umpires, are calling the higher strike now.
Oh, really?
Years ago, I never saw that call. There was always a high ball.
Yeah.
Now you're getting that strike. I mean, this strike they're getting that, you would say, oh my God, look, that's high. They're getting it.
Huh.
You know, pitchers were always taught to like work at the knee level, nice and low. Now, they're not getting that call as much.
Thank you.
Joe. Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, it sounded like it to me.
Good thing we're not over there.
Good to see you.
Good luck. All right. A little bit, Adam.
Thank you.
We'll see you guys at St. John's.